about to get these guys out of here real quick.
Shoreline in the house.
Oh, yeah.
Look, we studio too, but we bring out homework with us.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, oh.
Thank you.
Oh, you gotta wait for your partner.
No, I'm good.
Next recruits, what is your first name, last name, and where are you from?
My house, Las Vegas.
You heard it, folks. We from Vegas, baby. What part of Vegas are you from?
North Las Vegas.
Okay. I love North Las Vegas. So you know people from Palo? Yeah. Don't tell anyone I went to Palo, okay? Anyways, we had some runs earlier today. How did you feel about that?
I was tired.
That's valid. I was too. I think all of us were. So what would you say is your expertise in basketball?
Layups. That's everybody's expertise.
No, that's not mine because I can't finish. But... I'm glad. I usually do not make those. I'm glad it was going in front of you. I had to a little. Anyways, we got to see Maya play a little. We're very excited. How do you feel about coming here next year?
What are the chances?
She said no comment.
Hey, Loki is
60-40. I don't know math that well, but I know that's majority. Anyways, if Maya were to come to Shoreline, we would be very excited to use her. She can jump out of the gym. Not like that. I mean, to go far. We'd use her to go far. She watched her today. She's very fast, very shifty, very hard to guard. What do you think is one thing you can work on?
Everything. There's always something you need to work on, so.
I like that. Roddy will be your best friend. Anyway, is there anything else you'd like to say?
Go Shoreline!
Oh, yeah. We're going to get my Mai. Well, that is our other recruit. You're going to meet our other recruit another time. Her name is Grace. She's a cute little white girl. But you heard her here, folks. She from Vegas, North Las Vegas. And she gonna show you what we do in Vegas. I'm gonna sit in the chair.
Well, y'all got this handled there.
Walk a little faster. Oh, for real? He just made that in his face. You didn't even get far.
Hi, Tay Tay.
Hey.
What's up, Tay?
Nothing.
How you living, Tay?
Amazing.
Okay. Aloha, everybody. It's your girl, Lele, here. No.
You don't like when I talk?
Oh, Tay, not quiet. Oh, see, the secret's out. Everybody keeps saying it. Hey, see, everybody's saying it now. You being the silent assassin, huh? Next year you're gonna be real vocal, huh? Why? Marissa tell me all the time. She be
JoJo just made it to three.
I'm still trying to figure out how you
looks like Maddie shot.
Oh, oh.
You thought I forgot, didn't you?
Was that Rissa too? Everything's
this one.
She fell down in the shower.
She fell in the shower.
I don't know.
She was. It's slippery in there.
Slippery in there?
Yeah, especially if you're unstable on your feet.
What are you talking about?
She said she fell.
Oh, yeah.
So I hope she wasn't stable and fell.
She's a little clumsy.
H just had a nasty mid range.
But you fell in the shower?
Oh! My. Oh! He's a.
That's enough of the microphone. Get your phone right. Look at it, it's bent.
It's okay.
Boo!
Was that Jay?
Yeah.
Whoa, 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 water!
You are.
Oh, I like that. Hey! What'd you call me?
Huh?
What'd you call me?
Yeah. I had to celebrate for it.
Hit another one, Jay.
Okay.
Euro. European vacation trip.
Oh my.
Hey!
What are you calling?
Delay of game.
Oh, man.
Come on, man! Come on, man! That's too easy. Say it. Come on, man! Come on, man! That's too easy.
Remember when we said that? He said that was not easy.
Right back, Joe.
I do not know. What if watch is like not his brother? Not her brother.
Hey, Dave. JoJo?
For a sophomore, he's really good.
He's a sophomore in high school?
Sophomore in high school.
Oh my gosh.
Who is JoJo?
Yeah.
Number 10, yeah.
Oh my gosh.
He's better than his
brother. Did he just airball that waterproof? Oh, he's mad. He's mad.
Oh, we got a jump cover.
Whoa!
Oh my gosh!
You tired? Hey! Hey! Talk to him, Jay.
Man down.
Talk to him, Jay.
Mama, there goes that man.
Hey. Good putback. A good putback by Stepney. He really is.
There's nothing but open gym right now.
Oh my gosh. Okay, Joe. JoJo just hit like a triple double jelly. Whatever the hell that was. That was nice. Water!
Travel.
Shut up.
That was not travel. Oh my god.
That was Jay! You slapped his face. To him, Turk.
With 10 minutes left. Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
his booty.
He's just staying back on offense, bro.
Some more Skittles.
No. Dude, he's still playing, bro.
Oh, Kayla.
I wish I had the legs to rock the lengthy under.
The what?
Like the tights long and the shorts short. Like how lower?
Oh yeah.
My legs look so weird like that. Yeah, Joe. Hello, Beth. Yeah, Joe. I cannot wait to go home and go to bed. Okay? Sorry, I need to get my physical touch out on somebody.
Boom, Jay! Talk to him, Jay! What? take a picture?
They just doing what they do.
One more.
That's a dunk.
No.
Come on, AJ. Oh, goddamn, AJ. Give it up, Jalen.
Leaving after this game, we should just grab the Wingstop and leave.
Hey!
I know. When's the Wingstop gonna be ready?
It should be ready already.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's ready.
And that is it, folks. The score is 134 to 95.